Hi guys, welcome to Seabear Scratchers. We're playing the lottery, is taking a chance on winning some money. So please hit that like, subscribe, share, and that notification bell, guys. And if you're new to my channel, then welcome, welcome. And if you're returning, welcome back, guys. All right, Seabear Lotto says, hey, here goes some Powerball numbers if you want them. You want them, you can take my Powerball numbers. And maybe you might get some Lotto wins. I know that's what I'm saying. I should play those lottery numbers, but there's six numbers and you only need five. Yeah. And Seabear Lotto says, make sure you smash that like button over there. Hit the subscribe and all bell notification over there, guys. All right, guys, we got a new coin in the mail. And I went to go get a $20 session for this coin, and I found the diamond mines. I haven't seen this ticket in forever. We got tickets 28. 231, and this coin would be perfect for it. Yes, I got my Misty S coin, honey. Honey, I got my Misty S coin. I was trying to wait for new tickets, but I said, you know, I don't want to keep her waiting because we got new tickets coming out Tuesday, the 3rd, and today is the 30th. Yep, so I'm doing this section, and it'll be out. Tomorrow will be the first. Yep. So I think this might go out on the first. Yeah, I got Miss Diaz Honeypot. I said this ticket here would be perfect. So what we have to do here is find three identical matches to the game price shown. Reveal two matches and a diamond. Win that prize. Reveal two diamonds and the same prize and a prize and win that prize. Reveal three diamonds and win 9 times the prize. So one diamond is 3 times the prize. Two diamonds at a prize is 6 times the prize. And 3 diamonds is 9 times the prize on this. And the odds on this ticket are 1 in 4.11. Let's start with ticket 28 and see what we can find, guys. All right. On my giveaway where I did Toya Duke is awesome, KY Kentucky sucks, and Miss Anne is the queen. The person that won my giveaway was Scratching in Harmony, but he said donate it back to the channel. So this ticket goes, this video is going out on the 1st. Today is the 30th. I'm recording this video. This video is going out Saturday the 1st. So if I get tickets on Monday, I will be going live at 7 o'clock, and this will be my giveaway. You'll get both of these coat collector things, and then I will also be giving away one of my other coins. I only got 6 left after this one because I'm getting ready to come out with version 2. Yeah, but let's see what Miss Diaz can do us. We got 4 tickets. Let's see if Miss Diaz can find us a win, guys, okay? We got to find 3 matching amounts or 2 matching amounts and a diamond or 2 diamonds and a match, okay? We got a strawberry, a rainbow, and a pig. I can't tell you the last time I played this ticket. We need to find 3 like prize amounts and a diamond. I haven't been able to play this game. No one really has this game much anymore. Now. So we're going to see if we can play it. Mr. Red, where you at?
I'm at the dinner table.
I was scratching tickets. I am scratching tickets, guys. We're scratching to retire. Plus, I was entering some of my tickets in for second chance drawing. So, no winner there, guys. And this coin scratches so nice. We have a pair, and a banana. Banana, banana. We have a chest, coins. A piña. Come on, no diamonds yet. We got 2 crowns. Come on. Come on. A pair, and a rainbow. No winner on this one, guys. Sorry. All right, let's go ticket 29 and see what we win, guys. And Miss DS Coin, if you have not gone to her channel, go over there and tell her I sent you. This coin is awesome and it's nice. It looks like a honeypot and I love my bears. We have a manzana, a corona, crown. We have a diamond. First diamond we've seen. That would have been six times if we had another apple or another crown. A banana, heart, heart. Dang, if we got a diamond and two of the same amount, we'd have won three times the prize. We have a horseshoe, a pear, and a diamond. Come on. Miss DS Coin is doing an awesome job. I love it. It scratches so nicely. I was trying to wait for me to get new tickets, but you know, the gambler and me couldn't wait. I wanted to post her coin. This coin is so awesome. It's yellow with the purple, and I love purple. Yep, you can go check her out and see if she's got any more honeypots left. Miss Diaz. Honey, honey. Ticket 39 is a bus. We got no three prize amounts, but we have the diamond, but no two same. Two ice creams and a pear, no match. All right, that ticket is... Ticket 29 was a bust. I only bought a $20 session because today is Friday the 30th and we got tickets coming out on Monday. So, and I will be live Monday at 7. We have a music pair and a crown. A strawberry. Come on, give me another strawberry. And a chess. A gold nugget. I'm sorry, guys. Let me go back. I think I messed up here. Yeah, I had paused the video for the dog, and I think I might have messed up here. Let me go back and grab these tickets, okay? Ticket 31 was not a winner. Ticket 30, I don't know if I... Ticket 30 was not a winner. I scratched that off to see if I had two diamonds and one chili pepper. That was not a winner. Ticket 29 was not a winner, and ticket 28 was not a winner, but hey, I love the Miss DS coin. It did its job, baby. It scratched like it was supposed to. Look at that, scratching. Look how easy it scratches on this ticket. Yep, and come join me Monday. I go to lunch at 2. I mean, no, I go to lunch at 12, and I'm leaving out. I see my man about 12:20 if he has new tickets. I will have it posted on my community tab that I will go live Monday. I will go live Monday at 7 when I get home from work on new tickets. Because we're finally getting a new 20, a new 5, which is, thank you, Jesus, it's finally a Price is Right. A fun ticket, yes. And Virginia has a new $50 ticket, which I'm hoping when I get paid on the 15th, I can make a trip to Virginia. Yeah, because in my budget, I can only afford North Carolina new tickets. I'm excited to do the new 20, the 3, the 5, and the 2. Yeah. So I'll be going live Monday, and I will be doing a giveaway on Monday for these co-collector tools because Scratching and Harmony told me to give those away. Yep, so this is what you will win on Friday. Yeah, my mom's been with me for the past 2 weeks. I finally took her yesterday to my brother's house. So some four-legged feline Maria over here won't sit still. She keeps looking for my mom. My dog keeps looking for my mother. She not here. She goes back to Missouri on the 12th of next month. Yeah. So I'm gonna bid y'all farewell, guys, and I am going to go. Enjoy my lunch. I just got through watching Rainbow Scratchers live. Finally, I'm going to go have some pig feet and some rice, guys. I am starving. It's raining here on the 30th, but hopefully on Monday, the 3rd of October, I'll go live at 7 o'clock and I will be giving these away. But anybody that wins this Coke Collector Scratcher Tool will get this. And I tell you what, this thing scratches awesome. Look, the thing is, crack you open a beer and scratch some tickets at the same time. See? You can open a pop and scratch and drink at the same time, guys. Yeah, but I'm going to put Miss Diaz's channel description in the link in the description below. So y'all can go see her, okay? I love her coin. Yes. And make sure you smash that like button, guys. Y'all always leaving a comment, but not giving me a like. I'm out of here, Señorita Dances.